On the 12th, early in the morning, from 1 a.m. already, I couldn't sleep because the swell, you can see even now, is there. So I thought, either I have broken the bone or something else has happened. Yeah. And early in the morning, I couldn't read my notes, nothing, because the pain was unbearable. I actually got up at 2, trying to read the matter, which I was ready to go on yesterday. On the way to the Court of Appeal, I call up my friends who are doctors to make arrangement with another hospital in Putrajaya. So that during the break in Putrajaya, I was anticipating a break so that I can submit and there is a break, I can rush to the hospital. But when I arrived, the swell was about half the size of a tennis ball. Today is much better, as you can see it. Eh? Now, yesterday was a lot bigger. So, my associate, Habib Najib, was shocked with the swell. And he suggested I better go straight away and check. That's why we make the application and say, I want to go to the hospital. But I wanted to continue today, this morning, in the Court of Appeal. This is important. Because there's been a lot of reporting that I asked for Friday. No, we finally settled for today. Before I left the court, we agreed for it to continue today. Except that I asked, instead of 9, let it be 10 o'clock. Because I said, if my bone is broken or fractured, there'll be 2 x-rays. We know that. First x-ray is to determine if it's broken. If broken, they'll man it. They put cast or whatever. Second x-ray is the next day to see if the cast is properly put. The bone is properly aligned. Because of that, I said, I will appear in court at 10. That's when Tommy Thomas said, oh, why don't we start at 9? So I told him, you did not listen properly what I said. Because I may have to go the next morning to just see the cast is alright. If it is a fracture. You understand? So when I left the court yesterday, I thought the case is going to continue today. But the court on their own thought it is better to fix it on Friday because Tommy Thomas cannot do it on Thursday. He himself asked for a day off on Thursday because he's got to go to Johor Bahru, which we have no issue because sometimes you have got some other important case. So I did not ask for Friday. I fell. That's how I got injured. The doctor now told me that lucky because the doctor thought it's broken before the x-ray. He thought it's broken. In fact, he was so sure that it's broken. But the x-ray show I've got soft tissue and blood capillaries that have been severely injured. So there's a lot of bleeding. And this swell is caused by the blood swelling around. You understand, eh? So it gives me a pain that are quite excruciating. Okay? And in relation to my dog, it is actually a guard dog in training. This guard dog is so young. He's only 10 months old, but he's bigger than an adult dog. He's in training. Because I got a few guard dogs in my house and in my office compound. If you go to my office, I have got Belgian Malinois, 2 Belgian Malinois. If you come in uninvited, he will take your hand away. Okay, because it's a very fierce guard dog. But the one in my house, there is an old guard dog, but there is a young one which we are training to be a guard dog. This is the guard dog that is a little bit playful, that was trying to play with me, that I fell backward. It's not caused by him, but I was careless in the way I moved. That's how I got injured. Okay?
May we know what breed?
What is that?
What breed?
No. This is a mixture of local and a pedigree, but it's a good guard dog.